Firefighters saw flames from the windows just before midnight in the 11,000 block of State Route 122. West Elkton and Gratis Fire Departments helped put out the blaze. No injuries, no word on a call.